Hi, Dr. Olushola Ajide here. In this video, I want to address the issue of publishing during the PhD program before your viva, or if possible, if you're not able to, maybe after your viva. Now, it's important that you find a way during the PhD program that you are, like I said in one of my previous videos, attending conferences and presenting at conferences. Now, it's important that you find a way to publish. Now, it was very interesting and exciting for me the day in which, after some rejections, in which my first journal publication was accepted. It was, you know, the joy was, I was so excited that, wow, finally, it's Ajide et al. 2017. It's you know, it's a very exciting day in which when you hear that particular news. And it's also very good that before you go to your viva, you have something published. It will give you a type of a little bit of respite in which your external examiner knows that you have actually published something, has been peer, your work has been peer reviewed. So it's important that you find a way of, you know, publishing. But don't rest on your oars. Like now, since that first time I published, I've been trying serious various publication work journals I'm working on to try and scale up to and increase the quantum of journals which will be tagged to my name. I do hope that you find these very helpful. Enjoy, celebrate when you have journal published, celebrate and enjoy. But more than that, get back to the trunks and continue to do work and see how you can collaborate and you can get other works out. I do hope this has been helpful to you. Subscribe to this channel, and if there are three topics you want me to cover, just put them below. And I do hope that you will not forget the aim of this channel is to move you from start of your PhD program to completion, to ensure you don't drop out of the PhD program, because it's possible for you to finish the PhD. And I'll see you again in my next video. Thank you. Bye.